I was reading on the internet, I was searching about you, and then there was this news, there are two, three articles which said that there's going to be an underwater romantic scene in the film.
Mm.
So tell us about that.
Underwater romantic sequence?
Yeah. I saw a fight scene in the trailer.
A romantic scene. No, there's no underwater romantic scene because this is not Shape of Water. Okay, this is an action movie above ground. But I do one scene I have is an underwater action sequence that I do myself. And so I'm a certified scuba diver, and that sort of helped me, obviously, being able to do that. And we shot the whole underwater action sequence in Bangkok. And so that's kind of new and I think interesting for this movie, and I don't think people have seen sort of a woman doing that, which is kind of a first of its kind. So that'll be interesting to see. But there's no romantic sequence underwater.
Underwater,
no,
okay.
No,
so there's
it's
no
above water.
Yeah. So talking about romantic scenes, like, in my opinion, like, there was Raj Kapoor and then there is Kamal Haasan, the way they shoot romantic scenes.
Brilliant.
So aesthetically and so realistically. In fact, in Vishwarupam 1 as well, there was this brilliant scene, and what we see in trailer, that shot looks perfect. I think you shared that, Jeff. Tell us about that.
You know, Kamal sort of comes from a place of honesty, and I think that's what comes through. You know, he's not apologetic about romancing, because husband and wife, I mean, you are romancing, right? Or you have that those intimate scenes with each other. So he's just being realistic and truthful for what the characters would do. And in the first part, if you see, there really isn't any romance because she's on the verge.
The climactic scene.
Yeah, so it's kind of like they're husband and wife, but they're on, you know, she's ready to give him a divorce, right? In the beginning, because she's like, ye to dancer hai, matlab wo
and she isn't even aware what he...
Haan, toh matlab wo bilkul aware nahi hai ki wo kya hai, matlab kya avatar, wo matlab uske saamne wo, like how he's like portraying anything. So that was interesting for this, for part one, whereas like we don't see the romance, but we see the separation, and then we see them sort of grow more into love, which I think is really cute and sort of interesting, because, you know, when we get married and, you know, we sort of get bored, right, with each other. So this kind of, I think, gives people this idea that you could rekindle that romance, and it can be interesting, you know, even after 5 years or 10 years or 15 years.